blew it.
Yeah, yeah, I'm hoping people might affectionately call them the homunculi. I'm going to sign them tomorrow night after the gig. No, no need for you to come, dude. No, just check out the webpage. But ignore all the shitty comments. They're all made by the same 30 to 40 people, so they don't really count.
Mark? What the fuck?
Hello.
Where's Gerard?
Gerard had to go. He was taken ill.
What? Really? Is it serious?
A bit. But also, you needn't give it a second thought. The squits.
No further details required.
May I?
So, you just happened to be in Epsom?
Yeah, I was in the car. I'm on standby.
Standby?
As Gerard's replacement. It's cool. We look out for one another. Like me and Jess. He's right over there. So, if God forbid something should happen, he'll be there to replace me.
I have to say, I'm mildly freaking my noggin right now.
Look, Dobby, the truth is, me and Gerard, we have a sort of a club about you.
A club?
It's not a real club. There's no clubhouse and there's only two of us. It's more of a shared passion, if you will. It's quite sophisticated, like the Sunday Times Wine Club. But it's ironic, too, so...
Not nailing this.
So Gerard's not ill, then?
No more than usual. He agreed to step aside, abort your date and let me have a pop.
A pop?
Not a pop, a go, a turn.
Really not nailing this at all.
Excuse me. Hello, how are you? Hungry or another one of your dirty protests? Oh, no, you're good. Just a blanket.
Oh,
okay. Of course. If you like, you can smell my baby.
Yeah?
That new baby smell. It's amazing. It's like caramel and roses.
Total Emperor's new clothes. They smell of baby soap and very faintly of urine. Nice. The ultimate aphrodisiac. My son's like a huge oyster.
Look, the truth is, I came out here because I was insane with jealousy, and if that's freaky, then I'll just go. But the thing about driving for miles to spy on someone is that, if nothing else, it does sort of prove that you have quite strong feelings.
Yeah? Me and Kerry once hitched to Carlisle just because they had this wicked big Halfords.
Look, if there's nothing happening with you and Gerard, does that actually mean that there's a position vacant as your boyfriend?
What an incredibly off-putting way of putting it. If I say yes, will you stop saying things which are turning my stomach?
Oh my God, I've won. I'm resigning from the FDR Cyberman conflict.
And you're sure these are zoot suits?
Yeah, these are zoot suits.
Yeah, I mean, I love them, obviously. It's just, I thought there'd be more...
We spent all yesterday going around 15 vintage clothing outfitters, spending 530 quid on zoot suits. These are definitely fucking zoot suits.
Yeah, great. I love them. So I got the contract. You still want to do the punk thing?
I only sign in blood.
Hey, Jez.
Zara, you came. In time to see me play.
You're playing?
Sure, I told you I was in a band.
Yeah, but you told me you're a poet and then you couldn't find your exercise book, so... Wow, Jez, I love musicians.
Well, I'm a musician, so I guess you must love me. Is that a joke or just a genuine wish with me laughing at the end?
Hey, Jez.
Great, Mr. Ben. The homunculi welcome you.
Need to talk business, babe. Get yourself a drink. Mine's a large one, as you fucking know.
So, I just wanted to flag up with you about the band. I'm going to be taking a much more hands-on role than your traditional exec. In fact...
Forget the band. I'm not signing these twats.
What?
I listened to the link. They're shit. And the branding. Do you even know what a homunculus is?
Isn't it a chick born with a dick?
It's one of those tiny humans mad scientists keep in jars. Who wants that on a baseball cap?
Goths?
Lose the arseholes.
Oh, fucking great. Oh. I've got to fire myself. I wonder how I'll take it. Very badly, I should imagine.
Ah!
Okay, guys, so, here's the thing.
Yeah, I'm, losing quite a bit here, so if we could just sign and break out the elastoplast.
Yeah, look, I've been thinking with my thinking cap, and basically, yeah, we're a great band, and obviously I could sign us. Of course I could. I could sign us 1,000 times over. But are we hungry enough? I mean, sure, we're hungry, but are we ravenous? Because...
Are you firing them yet?
Firing them now, Ben.
You what? Bollocks. You don't fire us. We fire you.
You're fired.
No, you're fired. I mean, all of us. We're fired, but we're all in this together against the fucking suits, who are me. So, fuck me. Why don't we show me what I'm missing and do the best gig of our lives. Yeah?
Okay, wow, this is it. The ultimate. I'm in a relationship with someone I really like. Something's obviously going to have to go wrong. I wonder what it's going to be. It's almost definitely going to be something I do. I need to watch myself like a hawk.
Hello, Broccoli. I have an announcement to make. Danny Dyer's chocolate homunculus is dead. But man feelings are back. You are witnesses at the rebirth of man feelings.
Is she thinking about her ex? Bet she bloody is. When she goes quiet, is she always thinking about him?
You having a look there?
What? Yeah, just looking.
It's impossible to know what's going on in her head. And if I ask her, she doesn't necessarily have to tell the truth.
So, come on, what are you thinking, Dobbs?
Oh, just, I mean, I wonder how long the cider craze is going to last.
Right, yeah. Me too.
Oh, sure. Why is she a separate entity? There should be a viewing platform to see into her brain. If only I could get her brain in a jar or hook her up to electrodes. I need thermal imaging of her brain cortex and a lab to analyze it afterwards. Then I could finally relax.
Right, suited and booted? Yeah, I'm just another band member running late because there was one last line of coke that needed snorting. Just slide this up on here. Yeah, that's right, honey. One foot in the band. I'm rejoining you by the power of standing right by you.
Sorry about this, everyone. I just want to clear something up. This is the band area. We are the band. This imaginary line at the edge of the stage is where the band ends. This man, he's not in the band. He's merely dressed like the band.
I hope me and you being an item doesn't ruin my friendship with Gerard.
Me too. That would be terrible.
The ghost at the feast. I'm going to kill you, Gerard. Kill you till you're dead.
Although there is something that I should probably tell you.
What?
I don't really want to say.
Go on, Mark.
Well, you know those Corfu pictures you've got on your profile? I think maybe you should take those down.
Corfu 06? Why?
Well, Gerard admitted that sometimes he looks at them and does a...
Oh!
I know.
Never pick a fight with Stalin, Gerard. Uncle Joe don't play by your rules.
Robert Webb's going solo next with an alternative tweak in this week's Tweets and Twitters. Only on 4.